Pokemon Sun. Let's walk through these mysterious trial gates.
There's no place we can't reach. Okay, yeah, let's go through here.
Not even what he said.
Yes, my best friend. Ha.
Ha.
Sorry. Oh, she was panting. I get it. I didn't realize what she was doing.
Sorry, I don't have a very good laugh.
I'm not very good at running. I'm not either, girl. Don't you even sweat. I mean, you can sweat all you need to. Whew. Looks like we're nearly to the altar now, aren't we, Kells? Let me take care of Primarina for you. You are always great at taking care of Pokemon. You know what, Lillie? Like, you can be a trainer. I'm so proud of you for doing that. But, like, you could also just be a Pokemon Center lady because you're
like
darn
Amarillo.
Good at it. You're good at it. Trained. And I hold Pokemon Center ladies in the utmost regard.
What about Amarillo? The
Yellow?
Buddhist Pokemon trainer.
What?
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah, her name's just Yellow, isn't it?
It's like, is that just her secret name? Is
Amarillo? Is Amarillo?
I love that.
Yeah. That means yellow. You knew that?
Yes.
Yeah. Okay. Yes. Well, I don't know. You took French. when your Pokemon are full of energy, then a trainer can go anywhere in the world. Doesn't it seem that way? It does.
Get in those gates.
Anything else? I'm just going to rest a moment.
Dude, I know that feel, Lillie. Dude, I know that feel too, Lillie.
Yo, dog.
That's so funny that she's just going through after you, like using max repels everywhere.
Yeah.
Yo.
Mmm.
Safari for iOS.
Ahead lies a sacred ground of trials. None who do not take part in its trials will be allowed to walk upon this earth.
Your password will be stored in the cloud.
Those lacking in the courage to defeat the totem guarding this land will be denied entry.
Empty your
but those
browser
who believe,
history.
You're ruining the moment.
Okay.
No, you're not. You're making it better, actually. But those who believe in their Pokemon and walk beside them shall gain great power. There's no captain to be found. Squee already found her. But it seems like you stand at the edge of a trial site. Are you ready to challenge the trial?
What?
Yes.
Just like a captain?
So the world was like, you know what? If Mina's not going to like be a captain, then we're just going to like, this stone tablet will be this captain.
So is this the fairy trial?
I guess it must be, huh?
Theoretically. But she sounded like she didn't make a trial yet.
Maybe that's what she was like going to go do.
But what is this?
A piercing gaze.
What?
Probably from this small cave.
It just doesn't read as fairy to me. I don't feel like...
Who was that?
It looked
Who
like
just
a Pidgey. It looked like a Pidgey.
Yay!
Oh!
It's a Jangmo! He's so cute!
Oh, man, he's going to get
wrecked. No. He's not going to get wrecked. He's going to get on the squad. Quick ball, you think?
Yeah, hit him.
All right.
Oh, no, you can't.
Oh, yeah, it's a trial. Sorry.
Moonblast that
Sorry,
sucker.
Kid. Sorry, kiddo. Man.
Get blasted, kid.
Almost level 60. Oh, Jangmo. Oh.
She was like, hell yeah, I could.
I love that double vowel sound.
Jangmo-o.
Jangmo-o.
Yeah, that's kind of like
it's a very Hawaiian thing.
Hawaiian vibes, yeah. Get that TM.
Yeah, of course. And even fiercer gaze, probably a komo-o. What's the third one? I've already forgotten.
Jangmo-o, komo-o. Komo-o's the big one.
Komo-o is the big one?
Right? I don't know.
Ooh. I guess we'll find out. Sick. Oh. Nah.
I don't think that'll work.
We'll save
those.
Kugabe?
What is it?
Ah, it is the second one.
Tapu Koko.
Tapu Koko O.
Kapu Kokeko.
Kapu Kokeko. Hakamo O. Hakamo O. Hakamo O.
Kapu Kokeko.
For those of you that don't know, the Japanese localization of Tapu Koko is Kapu Kokeko.
I mean, so, the English localization of Kapu Kokeko is Tapu Koko.
Yeah, right, exactly. But in the anime, they're like, oh, kapu kokeko. But they do it with almost no like intonation in their voice. And so it's just like, kapu kokeko.
They don't hesitate to pronounce such a hard to say word.
Yeah. And they do it very breathily. So it just sounds like,
kapu kokeko.
Kapu kokeko. Oh, kapu kokeko.
Kapu kokeko. All right.
It's great. I love it. The fiercest pair of eyes imaginable drilling into you relentlessly.
Well, we picked
that must be Kumo-o.
So this is a dragon trial?
Must be.
Yo. So. Is that the Z-Stone? Do we win? Yes.
Yeah, because remember when you do that, they always attack you.
Yep. Let's do it.
Oh, he's coming.
Oh, he's gonna be big.
Oh.
He's big.
That's a kaiju.
Yeah, man.
Kaiju.
Como, 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 oh. Como, 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 como.
I could be in the anime.
Como.
Kalima. Kalima.
You could be in Indiana Jones.
Yeah.
Look at you.
Yeah. That's what I was ready for. The question is, can you take it out with one Moonblast?
Let's find out.
Oh!
Looks like no. Look at his hands. He's got such big claw hands.
Because he's fighting type, right?
Yeah.
So he's got to be able to punch.
Uh-oh.
In my opinion, I say do not even bother with these boys.
No. We're gonna take down Komo-o as fast as possible, yeah, and then
probably
go
half
cronies.
The stuff that they're gonna try is not going to affect you.
Yeah, yeah. Flash cannon.
Whoa.
Uh-oh. Yikes. Yeah, I bet that's on purpose.
Wrecked.
Wrecked that totem.
Dude, I knew it. I knew you'd be able to just like bop
him. Man, that's a great looking Pokemon. Why doesn't anyone use him?
I don't know.
I don't see him in any like competitions and stuff, but
yeah,
man,
know.
He's a cool looking Pokemon.
He's got problems with fairy
types.
Automatize.
Automatize.
The speed is the yeah.
Hmm.
It's like the sword stance of speed.
And well, Moonblast should be okay, but like he might flash cannon me again.
Is it the one that removes your weight? Is that what I just saw?
It might be. It might be. I don't remember.
I know one of them does that.
It's not shift gear. Great. There it goes. That should do it. I kind of feel bad for beating the final trial so easily.
You shouldn't.
That's
we
because I'm
it.
Strong and we
yeah.
earned it. You're
we
right.
earned it.
You're right. I don't feel bad.
Bubs, man.
Bubs is the just...
Don't sell Bubs short.
Bubs is my champ.
Yeah, Bubs put that work in, man.
Bubs is my partner Pokemon.
Of course, who else
He's
would
been with
been?
Me through the whole time. Look at that smile.
Who else was it ever going to be? But Bubs. I love whatever that instrumentation is.
Great. So all I'm missing then is... Which one's the flying type crystal?
The flying one and the
fairy
one. Oh no, she gave it to you.
Did she?
Yeah.
Oh, she did. You're right. So flying. I don't know. I guess I gotta look.
Yeah, I don't know.
Dragonium Z is yours.
All right.
You cleared another trial, but the real trial will still be pushing beyond this point, I think.
Yeah, right. We're the best trainers in the world. Did you see us one-shot the totem? Let's go.
Looks like we good. We in. I like how the music is, like, dropped out. Ooh, Sun Pillar.
Ooh,
Altar of the Sun, I mean.
Altar of the Sun.
Wow, that looks so cool.
Altar of the Sun.
Sun.
The Sun.
Kels!
Loving this setting.
Our history tells us that the Vast Pony Canyon trial was the first trial ever to be held. You did a fine job clearing it, just as expected, Kels.
Why didn't you tell us about it?
You cleared all 7 trials of Alola's Island Challenge now.
So there
That's
are
wonderful.
7?
Yes.
I thought there were 8.
What? No, there's always been 7.
I know. Okay, fine. Yes.
Jeez, fake gamer.
Don't.
I'm sorry.
Don't
I won't
open
even.
That can of worms.
I won't mean. Even. I will not even. You've pushed yourself beyond your limits and really become a great trainer, haven't you? And she could never have done it without you, Primarina. Let me heal you up real quick. Again,
just earning
coming
the points.
Through in the clutch with your beautiful dress and your cute pack.
Your beautiful dress and your cute pack.
And very nice shoes.
And
look at the
nice
two
shoes.
Of you. I think this just might work out. Like our relationship? Or...
You gotta blow the flutes together.
No, I'm quite sure of it.
Me too.
No, I said I'm. She does not do contractions. I forgot. I am. The sun flute and the moon flute. If we sound both together... Let's go, Kels.
Look, it's the ultimate gesture of friendship and bonding between
Playing
two friends.
Playing lutes together. Flutes, I mean,
yeah.
Not lutes. What if it was the sun lute and the moon lute?
The sun lute.
It's very strange that you just take the F off of flute and it becomes a totally different instrument.
Yeah.
Are you ready? Great. But first I want to just like...
Are we going to like go into ultra space right now?
It's possible. It's so possible.
Are we going to like fight Solgaleo right now?
It's so possible. Nihai! You know, parents are people too. Then again, so are their children.
That's such wise words.
Yeah, man. They should both be able to tell one another how they feel.
Dude, hapu all day. Let's
hug.
Let's approach our destinies.
I know. I'm just trying to like...
Build the drama?
Oh, staircase.
Whoa. I thought she was going to go down.
I did not think she was going to stumble like that.
What if it was like, you died?
I would be like, what?
Credits.
What if I... Oh, I think I might cry.
Yeah, that would be so like... Wait. Before you go up these stairs, just look around for me.
I know.
For me.
I know.
What is that?
I know, I had to go back to it, because a little dot on the ground, weird. There's a couple of other ones. It must be a texture thing.
All right. Wow, it doesn't even change the music.
Nothing to see there.
That's tight.
Yeah, that is cool.
All right, let's do it.
This is so tense.
All this stuff looks really cool.
This looks like the Gatelord Temple from Destiny.
Shout out to Destiny.
You can feel the strong power of the sun. Nebby, I'm going to make my mother wake up and see reason before I send you back to your old world. I'm going to make her hear me. I'm going to tell her how I feel. Even if I'm not a trainer, I can still do that much.
Why didn't she just throw Nebby through the portal?
The moon flute. It feels like it was made to fit my hand. I think I can play it.
What?
Oh, I bet you can. I bet it's some magic property of the flute, you know.
Binds to you, makes you a bit able to play it.
Lillie! Pretty.
Ooh.
Kells, you should stand over there. Yep.
This is so exciting.
This is so cool.
Yeah.
Make sure you and Lillie both blow your flutes at the same time. I think we'll be all right, Rotom, since that's literally like... the thing that we have to do right now.
I've been waiting so long to see this. It's been so long. Like so weird like that they haven't mentioned Solgaleo and Lunala almost at all. Like, where have they been the whole game?
I should save before we go into the unknown, right?
No.
Why?
Never.
Oh my gosh.
Never look back.
No, I have to. What if?
Let's do it.
All right.
Let's live on the edge.
You're so
brave.
You are so bad.
Awesome.
You're so bad.
Cool.
I'm not in the middle of the square. That bothers me so much.
You're not going to be able to get to the middle of the square. It's a set cutscene.
Fine. Oh, phew.
One, two,
mini.
The design on your flute like made it look like you had a beak.
I know. I knew exactly what you were laughing at. I didn't want you to ruin the moment.
This is tight. Oh. How about a just awesome lion just jumps out? Oh, Indiana Jones! I was right.
Look, a facial expression.
You actually expressed emotion. Nebby!
Oh!
Nebby, no! I mean, you know, you do you.
Nebby!
Wake up, Nebby! Take us to Solgaleo!
Oh!
You are Solgaleo!
What?
Oh my gosh. You guys can't see it, but Kells is raising her hand in the air like as like in like a fight on gesture towards Solgaleo on the screen and is weeping.
I'm not, I just had to itch my eye.
Sure.
It's real. I did.
Okay.
Wow. Thank goodness you're all right. Please don't ever do that again. You made me worry so much. And I never imagined sounding the flutes would give you so much power. or let you evolve into the legendary Pokemon.
Yeah, well, I did.
Lalilulelo.
Yeah, you can be Solgaleo. Not in all of my reading, never did I come across any hint that you would evolve into the legendary Pokemon. Yeah, man.
That's tight.
Please, Solgaleo. No, Nebby, please. I need to see my mother. Nebby!
Lions are the best!
Touch foreheads.
What if he's like, jump on my back. I speak English.
Wow. Wow.
This is tight.
No, we are riding him. I bet you dollars to donuts we're riding him right now. Yes!
Dude, what is this like if it turns into a bat?
Probably the same, but you're on a bat. Oh!
Dude, we chose the right
this
game.
This is so cool.
We chose the right game. Way cooler to ride a lion than a bat.
I just rode into Ultra Space on a lion my best friend.
You are Steven Universe.
Oh my God, I am.
Whoa.
Wow. Ooh, he's like, whoa.
Whoa.
He's like missing a bunch of colors.
Are we like in VR? Oh my gosh. Okay, we're in the Netherworld.
Here we are. Whoa.
We're in the, what is it from Stranger Things? The underneath?
The deep. Dark?
The dark? The under?
The isn't it the aside or something?
The underground?
The parallel under,
the
universe.
World?
The underdark.
Okay, we gotta just...
Surprising, it's more beautiful than I would have expected. But the air is so thick here, it almost hurts to breathe.
Right.
You're right. It does.
She's so brave.
You think the Ultra Beasts really are Pokemon? I don't know what to call them anymore.
How about... friends.
We should go.
Lions, though!
What is it? Huh? Are you telling us you have to stay there?
Lions!
Wow, it looks so cool with, like, just the white and gold.
Yeah.
So pretty.
La Leona!
Ugh, Solgaleo's so cool looking.
He really is tight. He looks like the Tiger Zord from Power Rangers.
Yeah, he does. I'm so grateful for you I'm so grateful to you for bringing me here, Nebby. Thank you. I guess I have to go the rest of the way myself.
Lions, remember that I was a lion.
He looks so cool.
I was a lion the whole time.
You are such a good creature. No.
We gotta go do this. It's time.
Wow. Kind of looks like we're under the ocean, huh? What? There's the guy. On the team's... Wait, this is you. This is you. You're the guy.
Oh, how did I do it?
I don't remember.
I'm the Team Skull boss, and I've never been scared of nothing or nobody. Heck, I live my life making people scared of me.
Oh, wait a minute. Look in the background there. Right there. Behind his both of his shoulders.
Are there two Neo Legos?
So listen to what Big Bad Guzma has to say. Y'all are stupid.
Come on, Guzma. I came to save you.
How in the world did you even get to this place? I got no idea how you did it, but here you are. It's all dark here. Got no clue what's going on, but there's beasts everywhere. Try to catch one of those things.
Oh, flashback. Wow.
Oh.
Wow, there's multiples of each? Whoa.
They're just like,
right through them.
They're just like creatures of this world.
Yeah.
I don't think they're special.
Whoa.
But it possessed me.
Yo.
And that's when it happened. My body, my mind started running wild and I couldn't do anything about it. It was like I became somebody else and I finally felt what fear feels like. It was terrifying.
Yikes.
I may be the Team Skull boss and I've never been scared of nothing or nobody. But that lady, she's on another level. She's way far gone.
Oh no.
She lost her mind over these Ultra Beasts. There's no talking to her, no reasoning with her. She's just gone.
That doesn't change anything. I still have to go.
Do it, Lillie. That's your mom. Kuzma, you're a loser. Go back home to your family.
Talk to him.
Sorry. Oh. I already went into her hitbox.
Oh my god, this looks so cool.
Yeah. It does. It feels like we're underwater.
It's like Moana.
Yeah.
Remember when they go to like the magic realm?
Yeah. Uh-oh.
What?
Look at it. The world of my ultra beasts. A world where the only thing that exists is the love between Nihilego and myself. So beautiful, so delicious. This is the real paradise.
So delicious.
And yet you...
Ooh, that's a bad face.
Why must you continue to pester me? I am sick of you, sick through and through. Who told you that you could come here to the perfect, beautiful world of my beasts and me?
Think about what you're saying. What about Mr. Guzma? Don't you care what happens to him?
He's like, I'm chilling.
I just want to go back home and have some malasadas.
Just leave. I don't need you here. I don't need you any longer. Look around you. Look at this beautiful world that I've finally come to. You want me to go back to that world? That's what you've come to bother me for? Even you cannot be that stupid.
She's the one who doesn't use contractions.
No, Hapu doesn't.
Oh.
You always do that. It's just like it was back at Aether Paradise. Only thinking of yourself and what you want.
What?
Why shouldn't I? Because you're a freaking mom.
Ugh,
you have children.
Really creepy looking.
I can live here in a world filled with only the things that I love. And I will live here.
Something bad's gonna happen.
Something's bad's gonna happen.
Something's bad.
Something's
I don't
bad.
Care if you are my child or not. Harsh. I don't care if you are loyal to me or not. I don't care if you're the rarest Pokemon there is in the world or not.
Let's battle!
If you're not beautiful enough to be worthy of my love, then I don't need you.
And I'll prove it to you with a Pokemon battle.
That's right. All I need to exist in my world are the things that I want to have with me.
But you have to fight five
Nihilegos. Everything else is just a bother to me. Wow, this is so real.
Yeah, this is crazy.
This is like, she's putting herself in her own echo chamber.
Yeah. It's like Wally.
What do you mean like Wally?
Everybody
from Gen
just,
3?
No, Wally, like the robot who
oh,
puts away trash.
I see.
Yeah.
I'm the one who's sick of you, mother. Children are not just things that belong to their parents. Pokemon are not just things that a trainer can do whatever they want to. I am alive.
Damn.
Cosmog is alive.
Damn.
We are not things for you to collect.
Damn.
Freaking yes, girl. We are not made for you to just discard when you get bored with us.
Get wrecked.
That is terrible, mother. You are terrible.
Let's battle.
Lillie, I want to hug you. Terrible. Me? How am I different from any Pokemon trainer, like your little friend there? Girl, we are not the same.
We're all friends. Bubs
I accept everyone.
Bubs,
I want everyone to be cool and happy.
Bubs
and I
chose
think
us.
Bubs chose me. What do you do with the Pokemon you can't use? You remove it from your party as you please. Don't you remember when I brought Cupcake back because I could finally like give her what she needed to evolve? Don't you remember what happened when I traded away... Like, what was it that I traded away? Something? No, the Haunter. And I got an Alolan Golem for nothing, for free. Don't you remember all my journey with all my... when I evolved my Trumbeak? You're an idiot.
Enough with this useless talk, Lillie. I will never forgive you for stealing Cosmog from me. Never.
Well, guess what? It's a lion now. Get eaten.
Back when you were small, you would listen to everything I said without question. For a time, even you were adorable to me. But you changed. You've become ugly.
Damn.
Ever since you met this girl, Kells, and learned to defy your own mother.
She was defying you long before she met me. Don't blame me for this. This is between you two, and I'm here to back her up and kick your booty if need be.
Too real.
Kells, you hateful little trainer.
Let's battle.
How dare you intrude upon this world that was meant for me, for Nihilego and me. Is it Nihilego?
I don't know. Nihilism?
This is probably nihilism.
Nihilego?
Whatever. It's not to be born.
Oh, dude, Nihilego? Like ego? Nihilist ego?
I don't know.
I don't know.
And with I'm going to just keep calling it Nihilego. Nihilego. I will promise to show you how wrong you were to come here.
Let's battle. I know that it's going to come down to a battle.
Is it going to be like a horde battle with all
Nihilegos? Yeah, five Nihilegos. Sick. Oh.
Uh-oh.
What is that?
It's an ultra ball.
An ultra ball?
I mean, I guess an ultra beast ball.
An ultra beast ball.
They were talking about that earlier in the game. You remember that?
Oh, the new Pokeball.
Uh-oh.
What?
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, what? No, this isn't good. Oh, what? No. What?
Who's?
What?
What?
Oh. Oh, this is cool. Holy crud.
Wait. How do we fight this? Is this like a boss?
Oh.
Oh, she's just going to be the trainer,
snap.
Right? She's just going to be the trainer.
I don't know what's going on, dude.
Yeah.
Okay, so she just okay.
She still
has Pokemon.
It's Clefable. It's a totem.
Oh shoot! I do that, or it's just it's got the aura.
All right,
oh,
it's big though. It's bulky. Pretty big. This is the
bulky
one.
Wow, she's like a freaking jellyfish woman.
Yeah, this is the bulky one. You can swap in Muk now and hit it, or you can go for the Z move.
I don't have Muk.
Oh. that's my own game. Salazzle.
Wow, her hair. Look at that Clefable. It means business.
Ready to fight.
Yeah, let's bring Salazzle in. She'll resist the fairy type too, because she's fire.
That's so crazy. I was like imagining it was my own Pokemon team for my own game.
Immersion.
This better not be BS.
Guillotine.
This better not be BS.
Ice punch.
I'll take it.
Yeah, I'll take that too. That's fine.
Frozen.
Yeah, right? All right, let's do this. Should I Toxic Venoshock it, or should I just Venoshock it?
You'll do more damage if you Toxic.
I'm going to Toxic. We got time. Slow and steady wins
the
race.
Does Toxic hit 100% of the time with this ability? Is that what the deal is?
No. It just hits all the types.
Okay. One more weird...
Wow, I've never seen such an evil-looking Clefable. It's so sad.
So far, so good on this.
Yep. We're doing all right.
Evil Clefable.
Like, look, it's got some serious eyes.
Crush it, Salazzle. Doing great. Whoa.
That is bulk. Some bulk. Do you think that her aura is... I didn't really read what the aura did. Do you think it increases defense?
I didn't catch it.
That's okay. We'll
I'm not worried. We're going to take it out right now.
Oh, yeah. Sure. Yeah, sister for surehood.
Sister for surehood?
Yeah.
What is that?
Yeah. I don't know.
Sister for surehood.
I just made it in my mind.
Yeah. The divine Yaya of the secret yes hood?
Yeah.
All right. I lost.
Yeah, it's okay.
Fancy.
Milotic.
Yes. Cups.
Bounce.
Oh, bounce. Yeah, the buster. Bounce the buster. So let's see what it says.
My team is great.
Yeah.
My team is fantastic.
Very picturesque.
I love it. I
Very
love my
picturesque team.
Because Milotic is a special defender, right?
Yeah.
Great.
Wait, what Z-Stone do you have?
I have the grass one.
Okay. Well,
let me see how much this does.
Yeah. Oh, it's
over.
Oh,
ow.
Good night.
Ow. Milotic said, ow.
She was like, you knew I could do this. I told you I was going to one-shot it. Sick.
It's Magius. Pretty much the same Pokemon she had before.
Yep.
Bubs
has Shadow Ball.
We got Crunchon.
Oh, yeah, you're right. Wallace.
Wally Boar. Wally the Boar, the dog.
Wally the Boar?
The Boar.
He kind of is like a boar. Like, his fur is kind of like a boar.
And he's got a little pig snout.
Yeah, and like little teeth sticking out.
Yeah.
Tusks. Get crunched on.
My name's Crunch.
What? Why?
Diddy Kong Racing Man.
Pain split. Doesn't do anything.
Oh, you were asking her, not me.
Yeah, I know Diddy Kong Racing. What are you trying to say?
Did
you ever play it on DS?
I didn't, no.
You should. It has, like, extra stuff.
Ooh.
I think it's, like, super rare, though.
Yeah.
Yeah. All right, Lilligant. Keep it going.
All right. Yeah, we're going to switch it around. Clear choices, Salazzle. Things around. How about, yeah, we want everybody to have a chance in here.
Tooks, the sweet girl.
My whole team is the best. I love them.
She's like, it's like a perfect counter to Lusamine's team.
Tooks.
Somehow. You have like a Pokemon to counter
every single one of hers. That's good team building right there.
That's good team building.
Excuse me.
What?
Nothing.
Ooh.
Okay.
That's fine. Not a big deal. Not going to be paralyzed.
There it is.
K.O. Apparently that was Bill Hader who said that.
Really?
In Scott Pilgrim.
Really?
Apparently.
Nice.
Oh, wait till you guys see the new completionist intro. Very cool stuff.
Yeah?
Yeah.
When's that coming out?
It might already be out, like, by the time. Beware.
Keep the battle going.
Do that burn beak, boys.
Yeah, man.
You know what you should have done? Swapped in Salazzle and did Z-Fire.
Yeah, you're probably right. But wow, baby doll eyes?
Not a big deal.
Not the best choice for the last move in the game. No, actually, it'll probably survive now that it's
that fluffy.
My attack fell.
But just keep doing beak blast or whatever it's called, because eventually it'll get burned.
That's true.
Because it's going to physically attack you.
Oh, for sure. Oh, pain split.
Oh, what?
Yikes. Okay, we're going to need to switch out and do something a little more effective.
Maybe not, though. It has a lot of HP, so you might be okay.
Like, you think it can outspeed it with a brick break? It's still super effective.
I don't think so.
I'm going to try it.
Use the Z move.
Yeah, why not?
Finish it off with a flash.
Sounds good.
Takedown? Yeah, right.
That's fine.
Oh!
Ugh! Whew. Kells is fully paralyzed. No, here we go!
I forgot you were paralyzed. You never were going to outspeed it.
Yeah, you're right. Side note, I love how my hair feels right now.
Good. Good stuff.
That's all. Tooks! Give him the old 1-2 punch.
Who is it ever going to be but you, Tooks? It slammed.
Don't treat people with flippance.
Those words got worse as they went on. Don't treat people with flippance.
Maybe you can rephrase that
for
me.
The moral of Pokemon.
Maybe you can rephrase that for me, because you're much better with your words than I am.
Treat people right.
Thank you. People matter.
Yeah. People. Is that it? Is she going to turn back into a woman? Oh, is she just like going to die now?
I don't know. No, I didn't harm her in any way.
I know, but like, I don't know what happens when you fuse with a jellyfish from another dimension.
From space. Yeah, that's true. She looks a little scared.
Uh-oh. Yo,
Sogaleo?
How much you want to make a bet Sogaleo's going to eat the crap out of this thing?
You think he'll eat her?
Yeah.
No.
He eats...
Help us, please, Sogaleo!
Oh, its face lights on, like... Oh, my God, this is tight.
Yo.
Dead.
No. Uh-oh. Oh. Rejection. Rejection of your fused form.
What if it got, like, super gory?
I would be shocked, and I would be really saddened by it.
You'd be like, Pokemon is taking a turn.
Oh.
Is she going to be back to normal now? Is she going to be like, I was so wrong? Uh-oh. Tunk.
Mother! Oh, no. Mother?
She's alive.
She's alive. I messed up.
Lillie?
What if she just killed Lillie?
Lillie.
You rascal.
Oh my god. Oh!
What? Did she just boop
oh.
her?
When did you start becoming beautiful? Did she just die?
Damn. Did she just boop her on the nose?
Yeah, no, she put her finger to her lips. She gave her like a little kiss.
Oh, like a little like, this is it. Oh, here comes Guzma to ruin the tone.
What now? What's going on? And just when things were getting good!
Oh, man. I like to think she was lucid in that moment.
She definitely was.
That makes me cry.
You gotta do Lillie's lines.
I can't. I'm crying too hard.
You have to do them.
I can't.
You gotta drive the emotion through the lines.
Lions, though! Let's go!
Whoa.
Shoot, she's gone.
Get out of here, jellyfish!
Tight.
Whoa! Oh, she's out! I was so concerned, so I ascended. And what do I find but the legendary Pokemon and a strange hole in the sky?
Hapu's like walking up here, and then they all just like appear.
I'm relieved to see you all unharmed. Hapu! Is my mother? Oh, she's alive. You there, big fellow. Carry the lady, will you? She's weak, but I do not believe she is seriously harmed. We should take her to a treated directly. I was going to say treatment facility.
Huh? Oh. How did I get roped into this?
By being on the wrong side of history.
Damn.
Kells, you have done well in guiding Lillie, though she is not a trainer. And Lillie, you two gave it your best. We will wait for you down below. I didn't guide her. Lillie did all that by herself.
Yeah.
She was incredible.
That was tight.
When you're ready, come find us. Thank you, Hapu. Lillie's my favorite. Solgaleo, all I ever wanted was to help you get back to your own home. But instead, you helped me over and over.
Did she know it was Solgaleo the whole time?
No, she said she didn't. Thank you. Thank you so much.
How do we know that it's named Solgaleo?
Liar!
What do you mean? Because it was in the book.
Oh,
but
okay.
She said there was nothing that pointed to her knowing that Nebby would have been him.
I want to go with you, though!
What is it?
But I will only do it if you can beat me in battle.
Shall I guess what it is you're trying to tell us? She can talk to Nebby. She loves him.
I'll probably be level 40.
You want to keep traveling together with Kells and me, is that it?
Lali-o-lo-o-lo!
This is great because it finally gives the legendary Pokemon, like, a personality.
Yeah.
Like, I know that it's Nebby, and so, like, I know that it's, like, a sweetie.
Yeah.
Looks like I was right. Of course I was. After all, we've been together so long. We're family now, aren't we? Of course I can tell how you feel. Because I feel the same. We met so many people as we traveled around all Alola's islands. Professor Kukui and Professor Burnett. Kahuna Hala and his grandson, Hao. And of course, the hero who appeared to save you when the Spearow attacked. Our own Kells. And so many other people, too. I don't know what the world you came from is like, but Alola is pretty great, too. Of course you want to see it all. It's just like Kahuna Hala told us. You can go so many places and meet so many Pokemon and people, and they will enrich your life.
Lions are the best animal!
No. But not with me. I'm not a trainer, Nebby. I can't take you on the adventures you want. What? No, I don't want it. Give it to her.
We're friends.
I know we're friends, but she should have it. You know what I'm going to do? This is my official statement to Lillie right now because I don't think I'm going to have a dialogue option. I am going to catch the Solgaleo right now. And when you are ready, he is yours. I can't give you the fierce battles you want. Kels, I want you to face Nebby as only a trainer can, and I want you to give it a ball to call home.
Let's go.
I'm going to use my master ball on this guy.
You're going to do it?
Yeah, I've got so many master balls.
What?
I have so many master balls.
Where?
In Pokemon Bank.
Oh. What?
Like, held item.
Oh,
like,
all right.
On Pokemon that are in Pokemon Bank.
Yeah,
you know,
use
you
it.
Keep your, you keep it as a trophy
yeah,
sometimes,
use it,
but
use
like,
it, use it.
Nebby deserves it. It doesn't want this journey to, with you to end, and I want you to grant it this wish.
Zern, a battle against Nebby, eh? Do your best and be found worthy as a trainer.
Check this out. This music, getting hyped. I will fight you respectfully as heck.
Not even. You're just going to throw a master ball at it.
This episode's like 40 minutes long.
We have to. We can't like break it up.
Yeah, you're right. Wow, I love the stars in its eyes, in its face.
Oh, this song. What's up with this song?
Yeah. It's great. It's a great song. I'm higher level than the legendary.
Let's go. Yo, just...
No.
Just throw the master ball.
No. He deserves better than that.
Ooh.
Wow. And come on, I want to see some of this. Shla.
He looks awesome when he glows like that. Ooh. You're just going to paralyze it just for old time's sake?
I just, you know, she told me to give it a battle. And I'm going to do that.
Hopefully you don't kill it.
I won't kill it.
Did you save it?
No. You told me not to save.
What? What if you don't catch it?
I'm going to catch it.
Oh my god.
All right. That's enough. There's not another ball that looks cooler. Ooh, the timer ball looks pretty cool with him.
Just catch
it. Right?
Just catch it with a master ball. You were so, like, right about using your master ball on it. It's the most righteous master ball I've ever heard you... You, like, convinced me to use it. And it's tight, you know? Like, how tight is it to actually catch the game legendary in the master ball?
It is tight. He deserves it.
Sweet. Every legendary should be in a master ball. It's cool. You like see it and you're like, oh my gosh, who's in here?
Woo!
Solgaleo.
Oh, it's so holographic.
Tight.
Ah! You registered a legendary Pokemon. That's well legendary. Let's check it out.
Let's see what it says.
This said to live in another world. The intense light it radiates from the surface of its body can make the darkest of nights light up like midday.
Do you think that sun is like Old English because of alchemy?
Possibly. Would you like to give Solgaleo a nickname?
You gonna name it Nebby? What?
I've never nicknamed a legendary Pokemon. I hope you know that. But he already has a nickname. Nope.
Nebby.
Nebby.
He already has Felis. A nickname.
Felis.
And it's Nebby.
And it's Felis.
It's Nevby.
It deserves it. Dang it.
What?
What?
You gonna take Nebby with you?
She wants me to.
Okay. So in honor of Lillie, you're gonna replace
no,
one of your...
No. Collect the Pokeball.
What?
What? What does that mean?
I literally don't know. Oh.
Oh, okay. No, I was going to give it to her. Solgaleo? No, Nebby. See?
Hell yeah.
We needed to do that. Nebby, you belong with Kels now. She will be the one to raise you. Just like any parent should raise their child, she will be your mother now. Mother? All right, fine.
She's got
I'll
some
be Nebby's mom.
Issues.
No. Okay. Lillie's Nebby's mom. I'm definitely Nebby's aunt. I may not have been able to do anything for you, Nebby, but I'm still glad I took you that day.
Tight.
So go with Kels and see the world. Have battles against strong Pokemon where you can use your full power.
Meet other trainers who will make your heart dance with the thrill of it all.
She's not smiling.
That's the kind of world that Kells can share with you.
She's just being serious. See, she's smiling.
If it's you, Kells, I know I can trust you to raise my Nebby well. Take good care of it. And I will go to my mother. I need to see for myself that she'll be all right.
All right. So you're going to go be like the new like benevolent boss of the Aether Foundation?
Whew.
Which is actually exactly where she's meant to be. She like just doesn't like to see Pokemon get hurt.
Nebby! Don't always be trying to get out of your Pokeball the way you always wiggled out of my bag. And don't forget that you're strong now. You'll have to be careful not to accidentally hurt anyone until you get used to your strength. And you can't just go running off to some other world anytime without telling anyone. You'll make Kells worry.
You should keep Nebby. You should.
Shout out to the piano player.
Yeah, man.
Okay. I'm really going this time. Alola!
Damn. That was like some darkness. That was
No. That was some greatness.
It was great, but that was some serious biz.
It was some serious biz.
Whew. Oh my god.
When did you get here?
Nanu.
Cripes, but I hate this place. It's exhausting climbing all the way up here. At least you gave me a good show, though.
How did I do it? How did I do his voice?
He was like, kind of like...
At least you gave me a good show, though.
Yeah.
Guess it was worth coming this far, but the prof did ask me and all. Look, once you've completed all your island trials and done your grand trials, then you've got to do one last thing.
Challenge the Elite Four.
The final trial. Basically, it's a ceremony, you see? You'd be all four kahunas in a row. But things are a little different this year. Now that we're getting a real Pokemon League here in Alola, too.
Yo, it's time. We're just going to go do the Elite Four? We're just going to go fight the Elite Four?
So, girl, I hope you can bother yourself to come along to the base of Ulaula Island's Mount Lanakila. You remember Tapu Village, don't you? Where folks were doing construction work.
You mean everywhere in Alola?
You mean the construction work?
Yeah.
He'll be ready and waiting for you there. I suppose I could take you along with me. You want to do that? Come now? With me?
Should we do it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Looks like we're on this journey together then.
That face.
He's like, sniff. See? Looks like we're on this journey together then. See?
Free.
Whew. Here we are. Back at Tapu Village. My goodness.
Sweet. Whoa, he was just like, peace, we're
He's
done.
He's like, here you are. Here you go.
All right.
Well, sick. Well, I think this is the place where we should like...
Next time on Pokemon Sun, the Elite Four.
Look at those cute statues. What are those?
I don't know.
They're so cute.
Next time on Pokemon... Oh, they're like Hawaiian versions of the normal statues, the little Rhydon statues.
Ha! So cute. Alolan Rhydon confirmed?
No.
JK. Okay, we're going to go up the elevator next time.
The elevator.
The Heaven Vader.
The Heaven Vader.
Goes up,
Darth
right?
Vader.
Next time on Pokemon Sun. Bye.
Bye.